Okay, for this video, I'll show you how to access content, assignments, and submit assignments when necessary. So I'll go into, I guess, first grade math here to start. And basically, your courses are going to usually have an intro, welcome, this one's resources at the beginning, and then various modules that will take you through the semester. So you're going to start with module one. And you can see, because this is a shared demo account, somebody's been into some of these and marked them complete. But I'll go ahead and click on this first one. And because we're in first grade math, we're working on counting. So, once you make your way through the first slide, yellow arrow to the second slide. And this one has an activity on it. So the directions tell us to click the activity button to print the worksheet. So if I click on that, it should open a new tab. And you can see fishing for answers. And this is something that can then be printed out. Now, to submit it, you can either scan it if you have that capability at home, or just take a picture with your cell phone and email that picture to yourself so it's on your computer and submit that way. The tricky part, if I close this out, is submitting, because I'm at the end, I'm on slide 2 of 2. There's absolutely nowhere for me to submit the assignment. So the biggest thing to notice is the worksheet was fishing for answers. So if I go back and I look, the next assignment would be counting practice. The next one is fishing for answers. So that's going to be that worksheet. If I open it up, and again, somebody's already been in here and tried it, but that's where I would submit that worksheet for the teacher to review. Let me go down and see in the next lesson if there happens to be another worksheet. So if I go to slide 2, 3, okay, and here we've got an activity. So if I open that up, I can see that my worksheet is skip counting. Okay, so once I complete that and have the picture or scan ready to go, I just have to look for that skip counting assignment. So here it is. I go ahead and open that up. In this box, I could type comments if I wanted to. And when I click the little blue plus here, I have the choice of, if you have Google Drive, you could go there. If it's just on your desktop or in a documents folder on your computer, you could browse for that with this. Once you attach the file, hit submit, and that will go to the teacher for grading. Okay, so that is how math, it looks like math works. Just to show a couple other subjects, because some of them do work differently. I'll go into science, and in module one, if I go into the first activity, there will be on one of these slides an activity on the graphic organizer. So again, if I click, it'll open up my PDF. It looks like this teacher actually is giving the ability to type right onto that. If your student wanted to do that, you still have the option to print and handwrite it. But one thing, and again, this is kind of each teacher and their preference, I did notice in science, there's really nowhere to submit that graphic organizer, all the way down through until we get to the very end of the module. And right here, they have all the assignments for this unit on the solar system. So if I click it open, there's going to be two different things that they want submitted. If you're not sure what the assignments are, the nice thing is they are hyperlinked, and you can click, and it's going to take me back to there where I can open it up again and make sure I'm submitting the right thing. Okay, real quick, I don't want to get this video too long, but I'll show you social studies because, again, looking at things, I noticed that was a little bit different. So in module one, same thing. At the end, they're going to call it weekly written work. So when I click on that, again, it's everything that you had worked on through that module. They want it submitted all at the same time. I know, I think I saw some language arts was the same way, where at the end of the week, They actually call it weekly work. So let me go into Module 1 in Language Arts, and you'll see you've got, I'm reading a thing, My Adventures. Okay, there's a quiz, and then at the very bottom, they have that weekly work where if I click on that, you can see there's several assignments that they want all attached and submitted at the same time. So, it's the same concept, but it does vary teacher by teacher, grade by grade. But hopefully that'll help you, find how you can submit assignments.